Hi, just I'm going to introduce you a very unique feature in Gmail, how to send messages and attachments confidentially. We can send messages and attachments with Gmail confidential mode to help protect sensitive information from unauthorized access. We can use confidential mode to set an expiration date for messages or revoke access at any time. Recipients of the confidential message will have options to forward, copy, print, and download it disabled. Just I'm going to be do the demonstration how to send and attach the confidential email to others. So let's join with me. First, we have to open our Gmail. After this, we have to click the compose for composing a message or mail. Just I'm clicking the compose button. Then automatically the two address is coming. I'm typing the two address. I'm giving the other mail ID of me as a two address. The subject as I'm giving is a demo confidential message or mail. So here I'm using a username for one website. So I'm giving the username some XXS username and password. I'm giving these things I want to share to someone. Just I'm giving some other password also. So this kind of confidential message I have to share to my friends or my colleagues, how we can send it. So after this, in down see here, there is an option called turn confidential mode on or off. So here we have to click once. Once you click here, there is a separate pop-up menu comes. There is a confidential mode. Recipients won't have options to forward, copy, print, or download this email. Once you send, no one can share your message or no one can copy or print. So that kind of confidential things the Gmail they incorporated. It's a very good feature for us. And next we have to fix the date of expiry. So we can fix 1 day or 1 week. So here we may see the date, which date that expiration date is there. We have to fix. So for example, I'm clicking fix as a 1 day as an expiry day. There is an option called no SMS passcode. So if we choose or I choose no SMS passcode, means the recipients using the Gmail app will be able to open it directly. Recipients who don't use a Gmail will get email a passcode. Suppose if I click SMS passcode, recipients will get passcode by text message. Make sure we have to enter the recipient's phone number in a correct one. So that's we have to ensure. But I am clicking the no SMS passcode because I am sharing with the other mail ID of me only. So once I click no passcode, I am clicking save. So finally we have to save. Then see here, after composing mail, it will check here. Content expires July 10, 2020. Recipients wants to forward, copy, print emails. So if you want to edit, suppose you don't need to be field to edit. Leave these things. Now I am ready to be send the messages to one of my other mail ID. So once I click send, automatically the mail is to reach the other mail. The same way we have to share this kind of confidential mail to anyone. Just I'm opening the other mail parallel. Yes, now I'm opening my another mail, which this mail only I given as a two address in the previous mail. That's why I received one message from my mailbox, that is Atiago Surya demo confidential mail. Once I click here, I can see my messages, the message we sent by the other person or previously I sent. That message is available. Username and password, the same message only I sent. Then if it comes down, you may get it this information. The content expires July 10, 2020. You don't have options for forward, copy, print, and download this email. Even that kind of option is not enabled now. See here. So normally if you open it, we may get the forward options. That kind of message we may get it. Here that kind of option is not there. Only the reply options is there. So in this manner, we have to share any kind of confidential message to anyone in this world. For you, hope this Google feature is very much useful for you. Thank you so much for watching up to now. Thank you all. Jai Hind.